Yes. A-A-B-A. I did try, I just spell other ones. World on Earth, do be Waterloo. I don't remember that. Right. Nope. Ah, shite!
Oh dear! Oh dear!
Yeah, most people think as soon as you grab him, you do it. Don't. You wait. You wait until the other character grabs over him. I hate this bit. Yes, Lila. Namu.
I love this rape joke. Sorry, shouldn't do rape jokes.
You want another false story? Play nice. It's only a couple of quid on Steam. I'm looking for the fucking remote. You know what, you want a real story? Play the fucking game. You're not paid nights, but get the fuck off my screen and play it. It's not hard. It's 10 a penny on the site and you can get it for under 5 quid. They're cheap. This is dirt cheap and this is fucking horrible. This game's dirt cheap and it's fucking awesome. Look at the top. No, but it's just full of fucking things.
I've been waiting for the wait. Not over. Yeah. I'll notice some at the back of this bottle. You won't be able to see it because it's shitty load up, remember? But return for a refund where applicable. It's like that. That's a hint that it's not very good. Oh, yeah. I wasn't gonna talk through the end of the night. Anyway, cheers for watching. How many games these days actually thank you for playing and supporting a game? I don't know, because I don't click. I'm playing many games these days, but they don't say thank you for playing. They just, sorry, this is the end. Bye, DLC! Thanks for watching, if you did, if you didn't, bollocks to you. And a happy, have an acceptable gifting period. It's a pain in the ass being an atheist sometimes. It's when we let me motor a t-shirt, Lemmy is gone. But anyway, goodbye. And a merry whatever you celebrate.